We are aired down. I couldn't get the caps off because my hands are so cold. We're good. Lisa's over here aired down still. I need to ask if she needs any help. Here's her heart look. Emma's in the car. She hates it. She's in a nice warm car. It's 12 degrees.
All up there.
I think my eyelids are freezing. Pitch is 21 degrees and our roll is zero. Nice and slow, nice and slow. Oh shit. It's cold and parts are cold, but the Jeep is definitely making more squeaky noises. I noticed that my brakes.
I'm gonna go up the left side of this, but the right side is gonna be the easier one.
Copy that.
go left. Copy.
There was a Jeep rollover. The guy was fine. He was a little shook up. So we rolled into Rockface and we're coming around the corner. And I'm like, oh, maybe I could try it. You know, like, okay, cool. Like, take it nice and slow. I know the rocks are going to be slick. And then I saw the Jeep and I was like, that's a big no. So we watched the recovery. We had lunch. Emma just stayed in the car because she's freezing. It's nice and toasty in the Jeep, but I mean, it is just so cold. I don't know if I'll do a cold run ever again. A little messy.
Back there, did I?